Hi guys, in this episode of Budget Barbie, we are doing an episode on the most exciting theme ever, monochrome! I had a really hard time trying to find black and white clothes from my closet to wear for this episode because I don't like black and white stuff. But a lot of people like it, so we're gonna do an episode on it. Yay! Let's see what I got for 100 bucks. Just share a little bit more about monochrome with you guys. In case you don't know, it's basically black, white, and grey! So I bought this. It has a little bit of graphic that says just G. And I got this for $10. If you buy two, it's $8 each. And if you buy three, I think it's $20. And I got this choker thing. There's a diamond here, a bling. This pair of white sunglasses is very sharp. It will really frame up your face. You know, usually people go with like black or brown shades. That's very safe. But white really is kind of like a fashion statement, you know? I got two pairs of shoes for you guys, one in white. Fun fact is, I have both of these and I have two pairs each. Simply because number one is super duper duper comfortable. I can walk like all day long. When I went to Japan or Korea, I just bring these two pairs and I can pair it with any other OOTD. The only problem I have is, because I bought it online for like $6, but I was trying to get it for you guys, and the few shops that I went to in Bugis Street, they're selling it for like $23.80 or $23.90. Two pairs, it's $44. So one pair is $22. If you see the hot dog stall, there's only one hot dog stall, hot dog bun stall, you turn left and then you will go to where Talisman is, and beside Talisman there is this bag shop that is totally underrated. They sell a lot of different style of bags. The name is called Leona Dion, and I got these for $15.90. okay, this one $15.90, okay lah, but the quality is like amazing. And you can see the stitches and everything, and there is no loose thread. When you touch it and when you hold it, you will know it's very rare quality one, and it's only $15.90. I was gonna get out of the shop, but then I thought, hey, I saw this bag, it was selling for $45.90 and now $15.90. You tell me I can just walk out? I can't. Yeah, in my heart, I just can't. So I bought this bag because I thought you can bring it for work or school. It's a perfect bag. And again, the quality is just awesome. You know, like sometimes I buy bags for you guys. If I never say anything about the quality being awesome, that means it's just normal lah, okay? I mean, what do you expect from like a $5.90 bag or a $7.90 bag, right? Or even a $15 bag. But this $15 bag is like, it's just very good, the quality. And then there's like little compartments here. It's very useful for you to put your miscellaneous stuff. And even if you look at the lining zip inside, right? They are all very, very nicely stitched with like leather framing to the zip and all. Watch. It's just really simple, and I thought it would be very nice because the watch face is quite big. I don't really like small watch face because I find it really girly. It's only $4. Don't trust it for the time. It's just something that you wear. Like these days, I wear watches not to look at it for the time. I wear watch just because it's like an accessory. This necklace here, it's really simple. It's like a lot of ties and knots that makes the design here. Another set that I got for you guys, it's made of this white slouchy knit top. It's of a very comfortable and like lazy material. I got this pair of like more than three quarter. This is maybe like 7/10 pants. It's really comfortable, so you can wear it above your waistline. These two are from the same shop. If you buy one item, it's $15, but if you buy two, it's $25. That's all for the episode, and I look over there and in like 100 over episodes of Budget Barbie, this is by far the most depressing layout of things that I'm giving away. I don't even know. I mean, it looks nice. I can see it being on Instagram and people be like monochrome and shit like that. But I'm just like, hey man, where's the color? Okay, anyway, I'll be separating these items into two sets. One set is a little bit more grown up because of the watch and the bag, and the other set is a little bit more fun. So yep, if you want to win, remember to leave your comment with a registered Click Network account and I'll pick my favorite too. Let's just get over this episode. And then maybe next episode, let me do like rainbow colors. Thank you guys for watching. Just please from here on just tune black and white, okay? Thank you guys for watching and I hope you like the episode. So if you haven't downloaded the Click Network app, quickly go download it so you can watch all the episodes before it's out on YouTube a month later. And also remember to visit us at our Facebook page, which is facebook.com/budgetbarbie. And thank you for watching. Bye! Can I be in color now?